Yeah, Adrian. Ok, il y a un jeu. Fast man.
Oh, yeah. I gotta hit harder than that. I gotta hit harder than that.
Can't read the chat fast, man. I've got text to speech on. You have to type slow.
What's good, man?
Hey, I was thinking maybe I could come
What's
down
the
to
sound
the gym.
Like?
Maybe you could show me some moves.
Nah, I ain't showing you nothing. Nobody is.
Man, I heard all that. Just give me a chance. My mom will never hear about it. Just help me out here.
Fine. I got a trainer waiting for you at the gym.
Where's my trainer, man? 5 hours later. Oh, here we go.
All right, Donnie, show me what you got.
Okay. Like this. A bit faster. Oh, that back. All right. Where are you going? Hit the thing in it to his face. Come on.
Let's go over the basics first. Get the fundamentals down, and the rest will be easy.
Get my trousers, my shorts. Next page. Defend with gloves. Okay. Dodge punches to trigger slow.
Before you step into the ring, we're going to make sure you've got what it takes. This is day one of training. When we're done, the fight will be the easiest part of all of this.
Exercise as quickly as possible. Okay. Oh yeah. And music. Come on, baby. Wild type.
You fought hard out of the ring to get here. Now fight hard in there and win.
Keep this above the belt and inside the ring. Ready? The fight starts as soon as you touch gloves.
Yeah.
They look hungry for this one, folks. The fight has begun. Creed not letting his opponent bait him out, keeping his guard up.
Keep landing hits like that.
Creed is getting some hits in.
Wait for an opening.
Wait for an opening.
Creed.
A hard punch from Creed.
Creed two. Stumbling through.
Doesn't matter what's on for them.
Nothing is getting through that defense.
Hell yeah!
Hey, well, that's just good exercise. Well, that's how you make it.
One, two, three, four.
Creed looks like he's going for the knockout.
His opponent will have to try something else. Creed isn't letting anything through. Creed slams hard into his opponent.
He felt that one. Don't let up. Harder than that.
As we head into the next round, Creed will need to tighten up his defense this round, or it might be over soon.
Wait for an opening.
Solid hit by Creed.
Good luck, baby. Yeah! Time you saw that fast, man.
Fastman 111 XD.
Hey there,
fight fans, welcome to another round of The Distance with Nick and Travis. I'm Nick.
And I'm Travis.
And this is what's happening in the world of boxing.
Let's start with this week's highlights. Kevin the Bank Grier.
All right, show me what you got.
Going up against the operator, Bobby Nash.
What a fight for Nash, huh?
Travis.
Call it that. Over in three rounds. Yes, you can say.
The ring to get here, now fight hard in there and win.
Yeah, easier said than done. I don't need to punch it. Mexico.
The moment you've all been waiting for is finally here. Who's ready to fight? In the blue corner, Axel El Tigre Ramirez.
In the
red corner,
I got one.
Adonis Hollywood 3. For our fighters, ladies and gentlemen, the time has come!
Let's keep this above the belt and inside the ring. Ready? The fight starts as soon as you touch gloves.
Round one begins.
Creed isn't letting anything pass that iron defense.
Keep landing hits like that.
Creed comes in with a solid punch.
One.
Four. Creed sneaking through fast and light.
What a shot! Creed really showing off his power with that blow. Creed catches his opponent with a clean shot.
Creed goes in with a light hit.
Hit from Creed.
One. Two.
Yeah.
Three. Four.
Okay. That felt like a good round. I think I took that one.
Ain't letting him hit me.
Shit.
Hell yeah.
Take him ass now.
One. Two. Three. Four. Five.
Ready?
Six. Seven.
Creed delivering an absolute.
Head in the game, man.
Creed gets a hit in. Oh, a hard hit from Creed. Creed isn't leaving anything open.
Yo, Kev. I'm knackered. Do you see that fight?
Hey there, fight fans. Welcome to another round of the distance with Nick and Travis. I'm Nick.
And I'm Travis.
And this is what's happening in the world of boxing. Yet. Headlining the boxing news this week is the continued rise of Danny Wheeler.
Yeah, that makes what, 29 wins?
29 wins, 17 by knockout.
The All right, is show me what you got. Really,
almost again.
In the sport. I mean, who could even fight at this point?
Well, yeah. That leads us I need to sip a drink, though. Can't do another montage.
Two top fighters in the light heavyweight class.
Text to a speech. Ricky, shit.
And Bobby the Operator Nash.
Oh, talk about an upset, huh?
Oh, not for me, man. I had money on Conlon.
Just an outstanding match. I mean, 12 whole rounds. Finish it with a stunning knockout. You know, I think that makes Conlon the best pound-for-pound fighter out there.
The man is running out of people to clobber.
True enough. You know, I've heard rumors Nash might be retiring this year. Well, awesome.
It certainly is. Boy, 1,337 said.
They say he has a broken jaw, possibly some permanent damage to his eye. He's not in any state to fight for at least half a year.
Alright, hey Bobby.
I am, man. It's my third match. Oh, alright, here we go. It's warm up.
The ring to get here, now fight hard in there and win.
What? I'm knackered. I got this. Still there, boys.
Inside the ring, right? The fight starts as soon as you touch gloves.
Right here. Get my shadow.
This is it. The match has begun.
Close.
What a hit! Creed is a complete powerhouse.
Yeah. Boom.
Creed probing for an opening.
Creed staying on the defensive, keeping those hands
out of it.
Creed delivers a light tap, but he'll need to hit his opponent harder than that to do some real damage.
He ain't my way, Cody.
Creed drives a hard punch right through his opponent.
Shit. Get the fuck out of here.
What's he got?
Don't let up.
Jab, buddy, jab. Brother Bill. Okay, I got you. Come on.
Wait for an open.
There we go. Oh, baby!
What a shot! Creed really showing off his power with that blow. Creed must have felt that one.
Get the stamina back. Shit.
One. Two.
Since Creed stumbling towards the ropes.
Pull together. Back this. Who's coming?
Feel him out. Find a weakness.
What a hit! Creed scores a quick hit, but a light touch like that isn't about to knock anyone out. Heading into the next round, Creed has a clear advantage on the other fighter.
I got two, Adrian.
One, two,
come in.
Three,
four. Hell yeah.
Just warming up.
Ain't letting him hit me.
Just a
shit.
No. Keep landing hits like that.
One.
There's no way, man.
Three. Four. Five.
Get to commercial.
Thank you.
check out the gym. Alright, cool down. Don't tell me to clip that. Counts my gym membership.
Hey there, fight fans! Welcome to another round of The Distance with Nick and Travis. I'm Nick.
And I'm Travis.
And this is what's happening in the world of boxing. Headlining the boxing news this week is the continued rise of Danny Wheeler.
Yeah, that makes, what, 29 wins?
29 wins, 17 by knockout. Yo, the man is a powerhouse.
Really, almost unparalleled in the sport. I mean, who could he even fight?
Well, that leads us into our next topic, Trav. Our two top fighters in the light heavyweight class, Pretty Ricky and...
Heavyweight swings, goblet squats, double push-ups, double pull-up, treadmill. Exercises are sort of meat, but it's meat training.
The ribs.
Dodge double. Punch the back without missing. Dodge when the ball glows red. Playing Rocket League. I'll have to join you in a minute. That'd be my last fight. Continue.
News this week is the continued rise of Danny Wheeler.
Yeah, that makes what, 29 wins?
29 wins, 17 by knockout. The man is a powerhouse.
Really,
really, coach.
Unparalleled in the sport. I mean, who could even
All right, show me what you got.
Well, that leads us into our next topic, Trav. Our two top fighters in the light heavyweight class, Pretty and...
Hard out of the ring to get here, now fight hard in there and win.
Hey, man.
Inside the ring. Ready? The fight starts as soon as you touch gloves.
Here we go.
go, boxing fans! The moment you've all been waiting for! He barely even felt that one. Creed's going to have to start throwing some real punches soon.
Hell yeah!
Pulls back! Creed firing off a solid blow. Creed brushes off that hit with a solid block.
One, two, three, four.
Don't let up.
Not that enough, coach.
Off a solid punch at his opponent.
Reed slams hard and
wait for an opening.
One. Two. Three.
Hell yeah.
Prison moves.
Creed showing some great technique with that blow.
One. Two.
Hard hit from Creed.
Ain't letting him hit me.
Creed delivering an absolutely devastating blow to his opponent.
Creed.
Stay there.
Four. Five. Six.
Creed was lucky there wasn't another minute in that round. Hopefully, he can bring it back.
You're better at night.
One punch at a time. What's he got?
Oh, he's so bad.
A hard punch from Creed.
He's going for the knockout.
Commercial time.